the women running for office, the men running for office are not going to save us. None of these people running for office are going to save us. It's up to you to get active.